Eurovision. I am always with children in the toughest of their times. I help them cope with health issues and never let them feel alone. Now, I have thousands of friends all over the world. After all, I am also the biggest and long-time fan of Junior Eurovision. I have never ever missed a show before. My dream has finally come true this year. I will be on a magical Eurovision stage. Let's spin the magic.